Do you know what they say? Three's a crowd, four's an orgy. Do they? That's Dave Worthington's.
See you in the morning, okay?
Oh my but I mean, God. That's what it would have been like.
Oh my God.
Oh, restless, she can't sleep. Restless she is. Oh,
here she is, that face at the window.
What do you want?
You.
What do you want?
What do you want? Oh. Oh,
and
much
you're asleep.
Better that she didn't say
you're,
anything. Oh,
you're
no,
asleep.
I've woken up.
What do you mean,
what
that?
Do I want?
What was that?
Creep Fergus.
Now they got.
Oh, it's Sheila Florence singing.
Yeah. Someone's knocking at my door.
Well, you won't have to worry about it for much longer, will you? You'll be out of here soon. Good night.
I'm involved in getting you out. I help you, or try to help you get out.
Well, it's good having friends like that.
Oh, so the other two have left and these two alone. Oh, I feel sorry for her. I'm going to jump through the screen and tell her.
Don't do it.
No, it was. I'm divorced now.
Sorry.
He's a bit posy. I'm divorced now.
I suppose not.
Well, it all goes back to friendship.
If you're not back friends, to then friendship.
If you are friends, what's the point in being married?
You sleaze bag. Leave her alone.
I've had a wonderful evening. Great company.
That belly dancer was great.
So have I. So have I.
Kissy, kissy, kiss, kiss.
Oh, Paul, leave her alone.
It's late. I better get going.
Yeah.
Well, can't you stay a little bit longer?
Oh.
She's been told by Arky Whiteley.
Oh, duh.
She thinks he's going to love her.
She's wrong.
That terrible set. Look at those lamps over the bed. Oh, isn't that a terrible set?
Palm leaf.
Pink sheets, though. You look good in pink. Anybody looks good in pink. But look at the set. Look at the palm in the background and look at those dreadful... They are desk lamps. Somebody obviously said, quick, we've got to get some romantic lighting in. And the poor bloke didn't have any little pretty lamps, so they went into the offices and got the lamps.
It's a dead palm tree from the foyer.
Yeah.
Oh, dear. I can't...
Lane,
he's gone. He's had her and gone.
Oh.
Poor little virgin. A virgin no more. Virgin on the ridiculous. Oh, the bastard.
Oh.
I'm now officially a whore.
Oh.
You slut.
Aww.
Poor little thing. That's all they ever said. Come on, you lot.
Move it.
There's that girl. Look, she's really good. She always ran over. Oh, my God.
I've got to get to muster, Miss Ferguson.
Get to where?
Muster. I must get to muster.
I don't know what's going on between you and Susan.
Nothing.
What's going on? We share a cell.
Look at my hair. It looks like a veranda out the front, a veranda for a man.
You sure there's not more than just friendship between you two?
What are you insinuating? They're accusing us of being
lesbian. Don't tell me you're not like that, I know better. But it's true.
But why does she think I'm one?
Well, you've come on to her.
I've come on to her, that's right. I forgot.
And the other women? Really?
Really?
You sure you didn't steal them and give to her as presents? Oh, yeah, like hell. I would have been bashed to a pulp.
Yeah, that's right. You're not very popular, are you?
Oh, what do you mean by that?
A little Peter thief.
A what?
A Peter thief? As long as I'm not a Peter hater.
I haven't done nothing. Maybe even two, if I have a word with him.
A two?
And then I'd have to get in touch with that boyfriend of yours and tell him that he couldn't bring your little girl in to see you.
You nasty piece of work. Please, Miss Ferguson.
Not a right.
Don't do that, please, Miss Ferguson.
It's up to you, Latham.
Latham? Go, Latham. Oh, you look about 12.
Lee Smith is trying to set you up.
You give it over.
I've lagged.
She wants the other screws to think that you and Hannah are on together.
Oh, Chrissy.
I've let you down. My best friend.
I never knew this.
Oh, no, Jules.
28-year friendship has just dissolved. I can't believe that.
Oh, darling, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it, but they were threatening my baby. What about my baby, Bee? But Hannah, I had to do it for my baby.
I didn't even know that.
My baby means everything to me, Hannah.
Oh, that's shocking. Oh.
Listen to this theme. Isn't it wonderful memories, though, Jules? It's gorgeous. I mean, I would never have met you had it not been for this.
And I have to say, they were amazing times. They were.
We've got wonderful friends from the whole series.
But it was such a series that there was no... there wasn't any... You were in there all for the same reason. You were in there. There was no makeup department, no spectacular costumes. No one was out there to outdo each other. It was just... what it was.
The acting.
And
you just had to act, get on with it. And
we had fun, though.
We did. It was...
I think of that now, and I think of just fun times.
Yeah.
Heartfelt fun times.
It's changed
my whole
now.
Time was spent Ansett. There's an old blast from the past.
Oh, we all used to fly Ansett.